At Cat Lai, near the mouth of the Saigon River, cargo ships deliver ammunition for Air Force fighter bombers at nearby Ton Salut and Benoit air bases. This is part of Operation Special Express, and ship-to-shore unloading is handled by airmen of the 377th Transportation Squadron. These Air Force sailors provide an excellent example of Air Force transportation efficiency. On the average, they load their LCMs, landing craft medium, with more than 300 tons of munitions a day for delivery by Air Force trucks to the nearby bases. Bombs are loaded and secured to F-100s and other strike aircraft as scores of planes are readied for their missions. Super Sabres of the 612th Tactical Fighter Squadron on their way to strike a suspected Viet Cong concentration 25 miles east of the village of Cung Tan. ...75 miles south of Da Nang, F-4Cs hit other enemy targets. Move in on a BC truck park and supply area, 45 miles north of Saigon. While Air Force fighters strike the enemy around the clock, unarmed recce aircraft, such as this RF-4C, supply day and night photo reconnaissance intelligence. The extent of this activity in Southeast Asia is underlined by the fact that this one unit alone, the 13th Tactical Reconnaissance Squadron, now processes some 3 million feet of film a month for immediate intelligence readout. Reconnaissance photos verify our damage to enemy targets, supply information for future strikes, and pinpoint enemy action. A burning oil storage dump after a strike by F-105s. Heavy traffic around a North Vietnam SAM surface-to-air missile site. Another SAM site with launchers and radar control equipment. The actual firing of a SAM against our aircraft. And a maze of tracers from machine guns all testify that the enemy is also on alert 24 hours a day.